I'm just glad the people in the city made it through unscathed.
Me too. It's a huge weight off my mind. Some relations have changed. Some relations have changed. see some relations have changed.
So many things I've never seen before.
now. We wait. Thank you. see some relations have changed.
Sounds like a scoop.
friends me in old Butte. She tucked away, all cozy in dock number 3.
What, really?
Curious?
We are.
All righty. Then please follow Samon to port.
Better make sure we're well rested. Where should I start?
Okay, good as new.
I see some relations have changed.
So where's the place Mr. Samon told us about?
First we go into the control room, apparently.
Thank you. So this is it. The ship that can conquer the Great Sea's vortex.
Sweet! And you got it all ready, too.
It's like a different beast from what we've been using.
I'd venture to call it a masterwork. There's a real sense of power behind this craft.
Please not to get garments in twist. This is just hull.
Just the hull?
Key elements of engine not quite ready yet. Ship without engine is like a light torpedo wrap without filling of tasty sausage.
That crime against cuisine! Torpedo wrap without tasty sausage like ship without engine!
Mr. Samon, what is it the engine needs?
To be precise, just need core component. Is this part here, and still need six more to make. Unfortunately, only have this one here.
I've seen that metal before. It's the same as Noah's sword, right?
Yeah, looks like it.
Also, it's same as metal that go inside fancy eye patches of lost numbers. Friends know eye patches block Moebius tracking, surely?
Yeah, we heard that from Monica.
That because eye patch emits special wavelengths. This here shows sources of such waves. Points of light on map indicate where metal can be located. But Samon could not visit. Every place is fearsome scary.
Can't you just use the metal from the eye patches?
Those important equipment for lost numbers, so no can do. And even if could, metal is stretched into thin foil, making total amount not sufficient.
That's a shame.
Mia, look over here.
Yeah, the Cloudkeep. It's that thing that the Queen had.
Mr. Samon, so if we got you six more, you could complete the ship?
Naturally. With that can make ship with power and defense that weather any storm or hole in sea.
How long would it take to build?
We'll give it 3 days, tops.
Wow, that's real snappy.
Good, as time is of the essence.
All right, let's crack on.
Yeah. Mr. Samon, don't you worry. We'll get you your parts.
Meh.
Thank you.
seen this place before.
This is what we were after.
Don't you go losing that.
Topographical info updated.
I hope we can make use of this.
This is something decent, right?
Wonder what's inside.
Say, isn't this valuable?
We should take good care of that.
I didn't expect we'd be going back to meet the Queen again so soon.
We have to be on our best behavior.
Why are you here again? What?
The gears of origin. What fate that they would be the ones to guide you?
Ouroboros and the Sword of the End have. They brought us this far, so I wouldn't be surprised.
I understand. Well, in that case, I will gladly concede it.
You knew we'd be coming back, though, right? It was all a part of your grand design, yeah? The future must be sculpted with one's own hands. Something like that?
Right, certainly. The future isn't something you can just be given. You do have to reach for it with your own hands, yes.
Well, that's the first. Five left to go.
A promising start.
Yeah, could be worse. Keep going like this, and job done.
Thank you, Majesty. I promise you, we won't waste this gift.
Wait a moment. How will you access Origin, even with the ship?
I mean...
We're gonna plunge into the Great Sea's vortex.
And after that? Origin is protected on every side by thick armor plating. You think you'll find a berth?
I guess... maybe?
For starters, we don't even know Origin's general schematic. We're going in blind.
Take this.
What's this?
Is this... Origin?
A certain Nopon engineer was involved. On the Agnian side of Origin's construction. That's an early blueprint left behind from those days. The Great Sea's vortex is likely born from the force field emitted by this middle part, amplified by the structure built up around the circumference. That would be my best guess, anyway. As for the original purpose of the structure, it was a device to deploy a field to protect the facility while it generated an omnistatic space. Consequently, this middle section here, it lacks the armored shell, making it Origin's only weak point.
So then, basically, this is our entrance.
Enter the vortex, and then using its flow, break through to the inside. Once you are within, destroy the force field generator at the center. That's the trick.
Yes, I see.
However, the internal structure of Origin may well have been heavily modified by Zed. Even after you make it in, you must be on your guard.
Understood. We'll be fully prepared.
Huh. You gotta hand it to the Queen, though. How could anyone know all that?
Shocking, I know.
Absolutely. I simply cannot believe this.
Come on, you lot. Make your minds up already, will you?
By the way, after you met up with Em, you were sleeping here all this time, right?
Yes.
So then, how did you know we'd become Ouroboros? You seemed to know what had happened at the castle as well.
Even as I sleep, I learn. Information on everything in this world collects right here.
Thank you so much for all this. I promise you, we will seize the future.
Thank you.
The origin metal signal was coming from around here, right?
Let's sniff it out. Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
Watch your footing, guys.
The origin metal signal was coming from around here.
All right. Where to start?
Thank you.
No problem now.
We're getting an origin metal readout from around this area, I think.
Let's leave no stone unturned.
Fire!
Wonder what's inside.
Whoa! This is really good.
Is this where the readout for the origin metal's coming from?
We'll find it. I dare say we're becoming old hands at this.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You're special. Precious few make it all the way to their homecoming. But this won't do at all. Your lives shine all the brighter if they are extinguished right here on the battlefield. What's the meaning of this, Commander Chris?
I bid you sheathe your blade, my Lord Consul.
Come again? You want to take his shine for yourself?
I am simply stating there's no need. Why kill him now? His time is at an end. How brightly he shone. He himself knows better than anyone. Your actions will not make him brighter, I'm sure.
Mutiny!
Why not just let it go, V?
M! Why are you here?
When their appointed hour arrives, should we not grant them an appropriate departure?
Don't be a fool! Then their life will be lost from circulation, will it not?
Oh.
Zed also wishes it so.
Zed does? I refuse to believe it. Very well. Do as you see fit, then.
If I may, let me send him on.
That's a good tune. A Chris original?
Yeah, I suppose it is.
Maybe I'll pinch it as well.
You've got your own tunes, Noah. Those are just as good. Wonderful, I'd say.
Really? I only tweaked a few notes in a score from my previous colony.
It's not the notes that matter. It's the feelings you imbue them with.
Feelings?
Raw emotion. It resonates.
Ye formless dead. Will you respond to the Queen's awakening? The Sword of the End. Of all the vestiges of origin strewn through the world, who knew this fragment yet remained?
It is no longer one with the flow. We have no means of controlling it.
Will you go, then?
No. There's no need, is there?
He will come to me. I know it. To share with me his feelings.
Is it here?
It's not inside the castle. Okay. So that puts it at...
Garden defense space!
Garden what now?
It's a guard outpost at the castle rear. They bring new recruits there too, for basic training.
Well, phew. You had me worried there for a second. Thought we'd be back in the Antal's jaws.
Even so, it's an enemy base. We can't expect to just waltz in without a fight.
First, let's just try to scope it out.
There were also a few Turkin feathers where the origin metal was buried. So Turkins buried it. Crafty little gits.
Let's go someplace else.
Thank you.
Better make sure we're well rested.
Super.
Personal hygiene is every soldier's duty.
Yeah, raring to go.
It's good to keep a record.